When designing a successful retail space, there are some really great key elements to consider. The first of which is how much retail do you really need in your hospital? Nowadays, there's online stores that your hospital can work with, which can help you to eliminate some of your inventory that you have in-house. Therefore, you can do a smaller retail area and just display one item of each of the products that you're selling, which can help with efficient planning in your hospital. The second way to highlight your retail space is by using proper lighting in your hospital. Don't forget to provide lighting from above that directs down onto your retail to help with sales. The third way of highlighting your retail space is by actually locating it in the proper space in your lobby. For example, you want it to be in the path of travel from your lobby area towards your exam rooms, or maybe even located next to your hospitality space. So make it easy for your clients to be able to pass by the retail space and not a hard place to get to. And the fourth thing to consider is what type of retail shelving you should have in your hospital. You want to create something that's flexible for your hospital so that you can change your products that you're offering to your clients. This can be a custom built-in piece of cabinetry with just adjustable shelves, which helps for flexibility, or it can be from one of the product companies out there that can provide you with shelving at basically at no cost and provides flexibility for you.